Russia is holding a week-long military exhibition showcasing the country's latest weapons technologies. President Vladimir Putin said the Army 2018 show, being held in Moscow, will serve as a platform for military cooperation with other countries. The arms fair is organized by Russia's Defense Ministry and hosts around 1,200 exhibitors displaying some 26,000 weapons and military equipment, ranging from tanks to fighter jets.